New tonight, IMPD is investigating a fatal crash near the Sam Jones Expressway in 465. It happened around 7 o'clock tonight and involved a sedan and a shuttle van. IMPD confirmed to Fox 59 that the driver of the sedan died in the crash along with his dog. Right now, investigators believe the sedan rear-ended the shuttle bus, causing that crash. Alcohol is believed to be a factor in that incident.